We, the image analysis team, always enjoy it when people start asking questions about our work, as we fully understand that the way we research the UFO phenomenon is very special. We actually encourage people to be skeptical, as there are a lot of video artists out there that are only interested in one thing: get as many views as possible and make money from the gullible visitors through monetization. So be alert when they ask you to support them financially or push you to subscribe. The image analysis team will never ask for your financial support. There's also a category of people that are skeptic just because they want to be heard or believed to be the real experts. One name that constantly pops up as a professional debunker is Mick West. He began to criticize our research into our Bob Lazar videos on www.metabunk.org. Again, we do not mind criticism, but we expect professionalism when someone does, and not artificially elaborated comments of some Photoshop amateur who arrives to his self-serving conclusions. Mr. West is neither a professional forensic analyst, nor is an official Photoshop expert. Without these qualifications, Mr. West is and will always be a Photoshop amateur. And this is acknowledged in the way he operates his awfully poor research methodology. The essential part of a forensic investigation is the original file. Without the original file, it is impossible to perform an analysis. In our case, Mr. West used a completely irrelevant video just to prove his statement. For his comparison of our UFO video analysis, he took an already compressed and by YouTube vertocompressed video of the light in a window of a tall building filmed in New York at night in 1995. This film was digitized from VHS video, out of focus and blurred, and therefore Mr. West, being the image expert he is, used an already heavily manipulated, low-quality video of a totally irrelevant object to prove his point. Ladies and gentlemen, we call this a deliberate deceiving act. Mr. West knew that without the original file, his lack of technical skill in the field of image forensics, and absolutely no knowledge of the applications that were used to analyze the Bob Lazar UFO, Mr. West never would have been able to replicate our video analysis. That essential factor, however, did not stop him, as he will take a shot at explaining anything, no matter how shallow his experience or knowledge may be. This was by no means a broad-based independent investigation. To conduct proper research, all conditions have to be as similar as possible in order to reconstruct or replicate. And since Mr. West did not possess the original file, his video analysis is a deception. Ladies and gentlemen, we could stop here, but for the sake of clarity, we continue by mentioning just a few of the minor factors Mr. West, in his wisdom, paid absolutely no attention to. For example, the Lazar video was totally dark with a bright shining UFO. And just for information, we are working on the video that actually shows this UFO take off from Area 51. The New York at night video from 1995 shows light pollution. The New York video shows multiple light sources near, behind and in front of the camera. But what was the camera angle used for both videos? What was the camera inclination for both videos? What was the magnification for both videos? What type of lens, what focus, shutter speed, other settings? What was the light sensitivity of the sensor? What was the distance to the object, to the building, to the UFO? Was there dust haze? Was there air turbulence? All these conditions have to be as similar as possible to replicate an analysis. Mr. West did not possess any of these details, so how did he come to his conclusion, his self-serving conclusion? The only thing we learned from this so-called video analysis is that Mr. West has absolutely no idea what he's doing. He compares apples and oranges, he bluffs himself through it. And therefore Mr. West disqualifies himself as an expert. The books he wrote can be used to lit the fireplace, as that's where they belong. In case you also try to take on the image analysis team, ladies and gentlemen, like Mr. West, be aware that before you upload any of our material, we have done our homework. Many of our projects take years, many years, so we are well prepared. Our advice, whenever you see a report written by Mr. West, be extremely cautious and very, 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 very skeptical. Thank you.